Hello, Church. My name is Ibija K. Dowu, and it's lovely that we have this platform to connect with one another. And thank you so much for all those who have done one or more devotional messages. It's been really helpful, especially during the pandemic. So when Nick asked that I do one of the non-Psalm 23 devotion, the psalm that came to mind was Psalm 139. Psalm 139 is structured in four parts. The first part, verses 1 to 6, emphasis were on God's in-depth knowledge of man, you and me. Verse 2 reads, "You know my sitting down and my rising up. You understand me. You understand my thoughts are far off." Part 2 of Psalm 139, verses 7 to 12. The psalmist testifies to the fact that we cannot hide from God. Verse 7 reads, "Where can I go from your spirit? Or where can I flee from your presence?" The fact that we are unable to hide was further explained in verse 12. "Indeed, the darkness shall not hide from you, but the night shines as the day. The darkness and light are both alike to you." The part 3 of Psalm 139, verses 13 to 18. More emphasis were laid on God's knowledge of man. The verse that stood out for me was verse 14. "I will praise you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are your works, and that my soul knows very well." How beautiful that is. Now, part 4, which is Psalm 139, verses 19 to 24. The last part describes the psalmist's love for God. Verse 21 reads, "Do I not hate them, O Lord, who hate you?" In recent times, there's been so much going on in our lives. First, the Brexit. Then COVID-19 or SARS CoV-2. And the last event was the Black Lives Matter. But God is telling us that He is aware of everything going on with us. And more importantly, praise God, for we are extraordinarily and wonderfully made. Now, I looked up synonyms for fearfully made, and it happens to be that we could use extraordinarily made. So if you don't want to use fearfully made, you could as well use extraordinarily made. Yeah, it's quite a big word. So every life matters, not just Black lives. I look forward to seeing everyone soon. And please remain blessed, and remember also that you are extraordinarily and wonderfully made. Always remember that. Have a nice day. Bye.